County, Zanesville, Ohio. Have you had a good time this evening? Wonderful. We did as well. Truly, it's been many, 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 many years that we have been performing at this fair. Sort of the pinnacle for us as we travel throughout the United States. It's good to come back home, and we feel that this is our home when we think about Phil Dirt and the Dozers. Right here in Zanesville. For how many of you is this is the first time that you've seen Phil Dirt? Would you raise your hand if this is the first time? Okay. Well, thank you. Thank you guys for coming out. We hope that it won't be your last time. We hope you'll come back again. But I only ask because that leaves probably about 98% of you that came back. It must be the music. Must be the memories. Must be the friendships. It must be the yesterdays. Maybe better times, certainly slower times we lived in back in the 50s, 40s, 60s, 70s. All about new technology, the AM radio you could put in your pocket. Black and white television was a big thing. Because you could watch shows like Lassie and Sky King and the Ed Sullivan Show and What's My Line, my friend Flipper, Sea Hunt, Flipper, my favorite Martian. Let's make a deal. Hollywood Squares. All kinds of shows we look back on and say, wow, I remember all those folks, and probably all of them by now are gone, but they gave us some wonderful entertainment, some wonderful music, some wonderful comedy, and we hope that we've brought our part to you with the music of the 50s, 60s, and 70s. So we want to say thank you again for another year and coming back out to see us. Stay healthy. Stay safe, and God bless you all. We hope to see you down the road again. Thank you all. All right, it's time to shake it out a little bit, which means please rise.